Mr. Speaker, we all know and remember it was an expense claim for $1.29 pack of gum that brought down David Dingwall. Imagine, Mr. Speaker, if Mr. Dingwall had made his expense claim for beer and wine. Well, imagine no more, Mr. Speaker, for indeed, beer and wine have been billed to the Manitoba taxpayer for the development of the Spirited Energy campaign. I asked the Minister of Competitiveness, how many bottles of beer does it take for the NDP to develop a slogan as bad as Spirited Energy?